Hi, it's Tipa Childers, and I'm back to do week 6, which is Monday, February 3rd through the 9th. And this week I'm going to do something a little different. I'm going to show you the decoration for my personal and my A5. My personal is my schedule, and my A5 is home and family. So, first, my personal. So, this washi and this washi I bought from Target. The stickers I received in a rack. Post-it. I believe this one came from Target. Okay, now let me show you my A5. Take that one aside and bring the A5 over. Okay, the A5 is, like I said, for my home and family. This is from Michaels. And these I punched out from notepaper. I just took a heart punch and punched it out. And this, I stamped it and I attached it to twine and then I stuck it to my pages. And this post-it, I believe I also received in a rack, but I think they also sell this at Walmart. Okay, I think that's it. All right, let's get started. Okay, so these are my pages, and if you want to see more of my projects, visit me at Tipa Childers' blog. And if you like seeing both my A5 and personal, let me know, or I can go back to just doing my personal. Okay, I will see you guys next week. Bye!